Boy, I love you.
Hello, my name is Fatima, and I thought it'd be pretty cool if I started a YouTube channel and obviously make YouTube videos or whatever. But yeah, here I am, and I'm very bad at this because, like, I was like, oh, I'm gonna do, you know, how I do my makeup every day or whatever. And I already started without filming, so, like, I'll just tell you guys. So the first thing that I did was my eyebrows, because I have no eyebrows. So I used the Anastasia Beverly Hills dip brow pomade in the color chocolate, and with the brush that comes with it, whatever. And I have a mask on right now, so I like to put a mask on sometimes before I put foundation. Only on the week, well, I don't do it on the weekdays or the weekends because I don't have time to do that during school. So I have the Get Your Glow On Skin Brightening Peel Mask, Papaya and Citrus. So yeah, it's ready to peel. So I'm gonna go ahead and start. Why is my camera that low? Hi. I'm gonna go ahead and start peeling it. Not what I like about this, it doesn't hurt when I peel it off. Like, it doesn't. Like, it feels great. I'm not like, you know, like those girls with the black peel off mask where they're like screaming. Yeah, this one doesn't hurt. And this one. I went ahead and washed my face off, and now I'm gonna go ahead and put some moisturizer. Ooh, I actually used two. So I put this one on first. It's a Moisture Therapy Extra Strength Cream, because my face can be dry. Well, some parts of my face gets drier than others, but I still put it over, so my skin looks dewy. What ugly? She's not here. I'll get out. And then I use the Olay. What a layup. Complete Daily Moisturizer with Sunscreen. I get a little bit because the thing, like, is a lot. And then sometimes I put vitamin E oil right here, because that, and right here in the corner of my mouth, because it gets really dry right there. But recently I haven't been doing that, and I'm kind of glad because it's annoying. Okay, so now I'm gonna go ahead and put foundation, and I'm running out of my foundation, and I'm kind of sad. Oh, it's Anastasia Stick Foundation in Warm Tan. Yum. And then I'm sad because, like, there's nothing in there. I have a lot of pros and cons about this foundation. So now that I'm done, I'm gonna go ahead and put some powder foundation just to give myself a little extra coverage, you know what I mean? And we use a Clinique powder foundation and concealer, and take a little bit of this and then just dust it in my face. Okay. And I'm gonna go ahead and take the Too Faced, I don't even know what it says anymore, Chocolate Soleil, so whatever, and the color Light Medium, and then I'm gonna go ahead and contour with it, or bronze. So now I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go ahead and curl my eyelashes and put on some mascara. And so after I'm done with that, I go ahead and after I'm done with my eyes, I go ahead and put some highlight.
Brush. I don't even know.
So this is my ride or die. It's the Makeup Revolution. Like, if you want a good drugstore highlight, I recommend going with this one because it's really good. And this is in the color Peach Highlight, Peach Lights. It's cute, adorable. I know this isn't really good lighting, so you can't see it, but it's cute. Trust me. I'll probably go out in the sun later. And then, taking it on my Morphe E61. I feel like an actual beauty guru. I'm disgusted. I'll put a little bit of that. Never mind.